Sup, sup. So, I am getting ready to dye my hair. It probably won't be too much different. It's just my hair is a little bit brown and not so much reddish black anymore. So, I'm getting ready to dye my hair. I use this stuff. It is called Reflective Black Auburn, and it does stain your freaking face. I'm sorry, but I'm getting ready to dye it. Should be a little bit darker, hopefully. And what I do is I put petroleum jelly or Vaseline around my head and the sides and around my ears and some of my ears. And yeah, I need to find a good hair dyeing shirt. This is mine. I made this shirt. So, I'm back. Well, I am back, and as you can, I am dyeing my hair, and I need to put my shower cap on. I forgot about it. Yes, it looks a little bit funky. Shower cap. But I'm gonna put it on my head and wait 25 minutes. Get a shower, and I'm gonna blow dry my hair. I can tell I got some red here. Well, that shouldn't be any problem to go. So, I need to get to that. Said it wouldn't be much different. My roots are one color. It's all one color now. As I like it. I got some hair dye on my arm. But I think it looks a lot better now. And I mean the lighting is kind of bad. So yeah. And it's darker. There we go. It is a lot darker. And I like it. I like the dark. And I think it looks really good with like me. It looks good with me. But I'm going to finish doing my makeup and fix it because when I got it, wouldn't stop. Things it got messed up. So I'm going to finish and touch up my makeup and get dressed and go hang out with some friends tonight like I did yesterday and have a good time. Alrighty, hope you guys have a good rest of the weekend. Bye.